out there. My name is Brittany Purdy. I have a wonderful band backing me up right now. I have Mr. Charlie Wooton right here on the bass. I have Terence Higgins on the drums right here. And Keiko Komaki on the keys. And these guys helped me record my first EP last month. And we're going to be doing some songs off of that soon. But first, I'd like to play an old classic turned into a funk song. All right, Willow Weep for me.
Yeah.
song that we're going to do right now, it's called Snake Woman. It is the first song off of my EP that I just released on January 16th. And it is written by Mr. Charlie Wooton right here and Oliver Wood. And I hope you guys in the space world of the interwebs enjoy it right now. Thank you. play another song? We're going to play another song for you guys. What is that I hear? A sweet sound in my ear. I heard you from afar. Pleasant noise, there you are. Another song now, blowing in the wind, I think I'm down. Another song now, everywhere I go, I'll hear that sound. In my head, you will spin. Round you'll go, then you'll sing. I heard you from afar. Pleasant noise, there you are. Thank you. is called Gravity Blues, and it's kind of a more recent song of mine. And it's about love, and sometimes you love people, and it's like no matter what you do, it just doesn't work. So in your mind, in outer space, you're like, this could work so well, and then in reality, gravity is here, and you stick to the earth, and you're just stuck. So Gravity Blues.
Gravity too, tied down to the earth today. Gravity.
this next song is about love. And this next song was also on my EP that I just released, and I was fortunate enough to have all of these beautiful people on that EP with me. So this next song is called So Dear, and it was the first song I ever wrote to completion. So check it out. Thank you. next song is it's more of a blues song. We are currently at the Bywater Tracks in New Orleans right now. And that is in New Orleans, the Bywater Tracks. But anyway, so the song's called Feel So Bad. It's an old blues song, so I hope you enjoy it. Thank you. Between myself and Charlie. Actually, these next two are. And if you don't know about Charlie Wooton, he has a couple bands. One is called Zabba Duo, and I never say his last name's right. Parada. Rafa Parada and Charlie Wooton. And you can get this on Spotify. It's called Zabba Duo. So these next two songs are songs off of that album that then I took and wrote words to. Suspended.
But I'd rather get it off iTunes.
Or iTunes. And you can also get it on Spotify on my name and iTunes under my name, which is Brittany Purdy. So lots of music.
I can remember a time.
Started writing before I moved to New Orleans, and it was a time where I didn't really know what I was doing and where my life was going, but I knew I needed to come here, and I started writing it and then never completed it until after maybe 3 years after I moved here, and a really dear friend of mine passed away, and it inspired me to finish the rest of the song. So yeah, it's called Sweet New Orleans. It is on my EP that I just released. Give me 1 second. Ta-da! That's it. It's called Welcome to Sazaraz. It is available on iTunes, Amazon, CD Baby, Spotify. If you live in New Orleans, go to NOLA Mix Records. They are awesome. And I just want to thank Bywater Tracks for having us here today. I would like to thank Keiko, and I'd like to thank Terence, and I'd like to thank Charlie for backing me up. All right. And, on the EP also, Eric Benny Bloom is on here. You guys know who he is. Killer trumpet player. All right, guys, Sweet New Orleans.
Will you love me? Will you suck me in so deep?
I know them all by heart. Can you show me some civility? Will you help me to make our sweet New Orleans? You have loved me. You have sucked me in so deep. You have sang to me your sweet songs. Help me while I weep. You shared with me your secrets, your music in my bones. You've given me a place to be, a place that I call home. So if the piano beats keep on dancing and the music always plays, New Orleans will keep romancing and Bywater Tracks for having us, and I hope everybody out there enjoyed it. Have a great day.
Excellent.